science to it.
It's not going to happen in one protest or a million protests. I'm not coming here every day to tell the lunch crowd, but like I'm frustrated and I didn't know what else to do. And you guys are like proving to me that there's hope in this weird, weird, weird world.